4th of January 2019, Friday.
Okay, what's happening today? Today, what happened to the dog?
She got fungus, your son.
Review us? Okay, review that. Okay,
then, review
the
review,
skin.
Yeah.
Okay, she's going to review the skin.
What she did to her?
The eye.
Yeah, correct. Right.
Oh, the eye one.
Generalised skin disease, okay. And the eye one also. Mm.
Huh? The eye one should be okay already, but
so,
then,
not coming for the skin disease review,
Yeah, yeah.
Then skin. He did advise you to remove the lumps. Right. So, but actually the generalized skin disease and eyelid and lower eyelid corneal scarring.
The eyelid, okay,
there's really a small lump, a tissue lump with it. Anything there, can't see the eye. There's still a lump there. Shine a light, better light. There, here, I think. This is the small one. No more. This is the corneal scar.
Remove already.
You see white color. White color.
That is cataract, huh?
No, scar. The corneal scar. White color. No. There are two. You see, one below.
What is that?
This is due to the injury last time, very serious. So now it healed already. The scar.
How come got injury?
The right eye. Last time.
We never let her hit before.
No, last time. Correct?
Never.
This is a corneal scar. White color, and then the other one below is pigmentation.
We don't know she got injury because she never hit anything before. Never fall.
Must have a lot of tears coming out last time.
There's a lump on the lower eyelid.
Yeah,
this time. Like that.
Last time removed already.
This one will cause blindness, this one.
Yeah, the one we cannot see on this
that
side.
Is cataract,
No, cataract is inside. This one is outside. I'm talking about the lump removed already, right?
But the lump removed. The lump is outside,
Outside, under the lower eyelid.
Removed already.
This one is the lump causing the dog to scratch the eyes. And causing the ulcer.
Yes.
Not the injury. I'm just talking about corneal ulcer.
No injury.
It's rubbing the eye, rubbing. Come this side, okay, come see this side. You see this side, then come shine on this side. This side should be normal, you see the cornea is clear and you can see the cataract inside over there. This cataract is not ripe yet, so the dog can still see, right? It didn't bang into any.
The other one ripe,
No, both are okay. Both are okay. Not ripe yet. Ripe means all white, like snow white. But I'm just saying that there's a big corneal scar on, we call it the 9 o'clock, 7 o'clock to 11 o'clock.
Seven to 11.
It corresponds with the lump there because the dog was trying to rub away the lump, but in the process of rubbing away the lump,
she rubs her eye cornea.
Correct. So she's still rubbing her eyes, is it?
Now lesser lah.
So do you wear the e-collar?
Yeah, e-collar.
You wear? Come see the teeth. The teeth also not done, right? Did you do the teeth? Very bad now. There.
But this one now can be done, the eye. I'm more concerned.
Okay, the eyes, I will give an injection to bring down the swelling, the redness.
How much is that?
Huh?
I need to know the cost.
Okay, this is about 80. But it needs to be under gas, cannot
but
be.
But then will be blinded or not?
No. Huh? But anyway, if not, then you wear the e-collar.
Another
1 month.
For what?
Prevent scratching, rubbing. Okay, I check the
but
ears.
But will heal by itself, you mean? You need
no, it cannot heal by itself.
Apply?
You should continue the eardrops. Still have to continue.
Eardrop?
No, the eye drop.
Eye drop, huh?
I'm just checking whether the ear is painful or itchy.
Itchy.
Or painful. Oh. So you must clean the ears that you didn't clean.
I clean.
Still painful. And then pluck the ear hairs because they got a lot of ear hairs.
They need to clean every day.
Ask the groomer to pluck the ear hairs. She cannot do.
Hello, you very long never.
She
do
cannot
that.
Do. No, she cannot
that
do. So you want to do the teeth, because this is good for the health. For there, do the teeth scaling at least the health.
But now her health don't know okay. Cannot always put to. Then she the mole. Can you check for me the
which
mole?
One?
The big one.
How to size
these
it
are down. Skin lumps. We have to be cut off. Operation and cut it off.
But the day you got operation before.
No, I don't need operation. Okay, then I was telling you this is an interesting case of melanomas. Melanoma means they are black pigmented skin.
Skin cancer.
Normally they spread. So that's why you can see it spread. You see that?
She got so many.
yeah, you will get more and more because this is so.
Surgery, this one is expensive.
No, overall, if you want to remove all, you see, huh?
How much?
So under anesthetic and surgery, I estimate only, I don't know exactly, huh? It should be 500 plus, no?
Huh?
Because you don't remove it, then it becomes bigger and bigger.
No, no, you can give some like antibiotic for putting first. It, when she bleed, it got blood come out. I use tea tree, tea tree oil. Yeah. To wash her wound.
You won't do.
You said
much.
This one, you inject more, then she's okay, no?
Yeah, she's alright. But the thing is, under anesthetic, it's better to do.
You mean do everything together?
At least the more than one will bleed, no?
Okay. The
if you don't do the others, you still have to do this one because it bleeds a lot.
You want to do, you do all together, ma.
But then there'll be a lot. Stitching, a lot of holes.
Huh. But how many you got to count?
It's a lot, yeah.
Then she's old, so I have to take
how
into consideration.
Yeah, how old is she?
12.
60多, huh?
12, huh?
80 something.
80, yeah. So old.
Yeah,
times what?
7.
Times 7.
7,
oh, times 6 or 7. But anyway.
You're very old already, huh? Now you throw temper already.
What temper?
And now she like a little bit senile. Like.
Right.
Sometimes she cannot remember to eat.
Maybe
sometimes
you
remember.
Maybe not hungry.
You don't have to.
Say, you hold on, you hold on. This one shine. Yeah. I just take a temperature. Any diarrhea or vomiting?
No. She's good. Only thing is the skin.
The skin was due to infection right early on?
The fungus.
Because
fungus.
The doctor was scratching.
We need to buy the one, the green one. The
yeah, you just
fungus.
Wash and then give the
bath one.
But unfortunately, it's quite a long time. That's why
but,
the
your
pigmentation is
your gave her 1-3-5. Still the same? We still gave her 1-3-5?
Yeah. Still not fully gone. Not fully
three times
cured,
a week, huh?
Not fully gone. You see, you can see
how you tell?
The bit of dendrite.
No, the fungus.
Dendrite.
The black one.
Black one is a long time really due to.
Long time.
It changed. 38.7 normal. Temperature is normal.
She's not happy already.
Okay, not happy at all.
She got temper already.
Come,
no,
come,
oh,
come.
Hey, she got temper. Wait,
come on,
she
below.
She
okay, ready, shine.
Don't listen, don't obey.
Oh, I see all leaking. But there seems to be a lung there, so. She sterilized it, right?
Huh? Sterilized?
She?
Long time. You don't sterilize, no license to take. At the moment, we take her, we already sterilized that. That's why we got the license plate.
Okay, so the thing is, has she got a blood test done at the time? Was there a blood test done?
No, I think why then the blood test is for?
To check the health of the liver. Was there done at that time before the eye surgery?
No, once we
check the heart first, yeah.
Okay. Hey, yeah, the worm medicine now. Heart worm. The one called. Need to buy. Hey, go ahead. Worm one. Hey, the worm deworm one. For the heart one.
The soft one.
Every 3 months.
I think so.
Got to eat. It can give her. How much is one tablet?
Any coughing?
No.
Any coughing?
No.
No coughing?
No.
Drinks a lot of water?
Yeah. Drink
a lot.
Like
very thirsty
sometime
every day.
La.
Thirsty. No.
She don't drink. Yeah.
No, not thirsty.
Yeah. She quite stubborn now. Stubborn.
No, not thirsty. It's okay. So the heart is not beating regularly. Is that?
You mean the heart is.
Not normal. Heartbeats.
Heartbeat.
So now the thing is.
She weak, lor, weaker. After.
Due to old age, actually.
No
coughing.
I think after surgery, she's weaker.
No, I mean, the body condition is still good, not skinny. I would consider it's considered good. Not thin and not fat. So the thing is, because the dog is so old, the best is just remove one. I try and remove as many as possible, but the anesthetic time will take.
How long does the anesthetic wear off?
No, if you want to do so many, then the anesthetic will be longer. So the chances
normally
of heart
is
failure
how long?
Is higher. But this one is definitely causing the bleeding. So it's probably this one you remove. Then the others I try and see whether I can do a fast one or use electrosurgery. Then
you have antibiotic cream for her?
Can, but it's no use, is it? The dog will
not
on the floor, right? Did she rot on the floor?
Yeah.
Just it relieve the itch. It's very itchy.
You wear the one on the corner?
Yeah, but
this one.
This one rot against the side of the
wall. I will
Okay, so Judy, if you finish it, we just recommend surgery.